Hey everyone, I hope you all are doing great in your life plus in your studies also. So this is the daily schedule for tomorrow for SBI JA mains, RRB PO mains and RRB office assistant prelims. So the first thing is one mock test of RRB office assistant prelims, as RRB office assistant is also scheduled in the upcoming days. So we need to attempt one mock test on daily basis, and if you are looking for mock test, then you can go for test books mock test also, because test book is best for starting your mock test journey. If you are a beginner, then it is best for you, as it has the same level as examination, plus it is highly affordable. In one yearly pass subscription, you get the access to all SSC bank and railways examination, plus you get extra practice questions also on daily basis. I will give you test book yearly pass link in description, and by using my code you will get extra discount also. Then there is level 3 of mixture allegation and level 1st of profit and loss. So nowadays what I am doing is I am doing level 3 of one chapter daily, and after that I am doing level 1 of the next chapter, so that it can balance both the things. Then there are two mains level DIs, two mains level puzzles, logical reasoning, banking awareness, and for banking awareness I am using ACE PDF. Then there is daily current affairs plus revision. So current affairs, for current affairs I am following Affairs Cloud, and for revision also you can also go for Affairs Cloud subscription, because in Affairs Cloud you get the quizzes of the same PDFs and same question answers. So it is very useful that we remember the questions for a long time after attempting the quizzes. Then there is one reading of one editorial sectional mock of English, and this is main sectional mock. So that's all for tomorrow. I hope you liked it, and I hope you can complete it on time. And that's all. Thank you, and all the best for your examinations.